Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. I'm going to do a special treat today. I'm going to play this really small video that'll be the introduction. I'm playing the game Ghostbusters, a video game on Xbox 360. The reason I'm going to do this in a little video is it'll play the Ghostbusters theme song, which I know it'll probably do a copyright claim, but for the sake of the video, I just want it to be in there, you know, to get you in the mood for the game. We just watched Ghostbusters Afterlife on Wednesday, right before Thanksgiving this year, and it got me pumped to like play this game again. I haven't played this for a while. It's a pretty cool. At the time, it was sort of thought as the Ghostbusters 3. I think now Afterlife, it's more the Ghostbusters 3 now. I don't know, or maybe Ghostbusters 4. I don't know. But we're gonna play it and enjoy it. Let me get this. Might have to do something with this controller though. Do it this way.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the
Ghostbusters.
We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon.
Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it?
All right, I'm going to pause right here. We're going to start into the first episode in the next video, which will be the same day, so you won't have to wait long. Have a wonderful day. Game on. Take care. Bye, guys.